If you ever wonder where silk comes from, it's these guys right here. This is a silk moth, and he just popped out of his little silk cocoon. The species used in silk and found in the pet trade is unfortunately extinct in the wild, but they've been bred in captivity for thousands of years, and they've specifically been bred to not be able to fly, so it's easier to harvest their silk.